JJ. Obviously, we're gonna do a dance today. It's a freestyle, we never planned it, but we're gonna do it anyway. So, we love dance. Show us your love.
Yo, what's up? This is JJ Scott from the JJs. You know, we're gonna do a little freestyle video. We didn't even plan it, but yeah, it's gonna be sick though. Yeah, can't wait to actually boogie down, man. Hope you enjoy it, man. I don't know what song we're even gonna dance to, but watch out for the JJs, yeah. Coming soon. Alright, we're in this nice, beautiful, sunny weather on the floor. JJ's about to kick off their first dance routine. This is how we do it. Right now, it feels like this is the weekend. And you know, right now we're gonna kick it off, you know. JJ's. Yes!
Show, show. Gonna get down. Hey, play the tune. Yo, alright then, J Scoops. Obviously, tell the fans what your name is properly.
Alright, my name is Jordan, but I go by the dance stage name JJ Scoop. That's Scoop with a V. Then, you know, English people.
Alright then, cool. Most of us are English here, yeah? Or British, I should say. I said most of us are English or British. Yeah, but man. Anyway, how old are you?
I'm 19 years old.
Okay, and why did you get into dance then?
I got into dancing like because I used to watch a lot of videos. I think the first video I saw was Michael Jackson Bad, and I used to watch it and I used to think to myself, yo man, how could the man move like that? Like, to be honest. And then I just started throwing myself around the room. And then eventually I took it seriously, started dancing like MJ. I performed MJ performance at when I went to Turkey 2009. You can check the video on YouTube, Man Like Scorpa. That's where I performed at Turkey. I wasn't that good though. When I started, I was all crap. I was just shit. And then eventually, practice. I became a phenomenal Michael Jackson dancer. And eventually, I thought, you know what? Let me just take it to my own thing. That's how I started.
So obviously, that's where we linked up. Obviously, I know you do other stuff with other people, and so do I. But this is something that we do for fun. Obviously, dancing. Have you got a shout out for the fans?
You know, for the fans, like, you know, the fans show us love, basically. You know, without the fans, like, we can't be here. I mean, I remember before, yeah, I used to have a lot of haters saying to me, like, you know, you can't dance, blah, blah, blah. And then eventually, they became fans because when I started putting in my moves, yeah, I'm putting in the work because, you know me, yeah, I don't stop. I want to be the best, so I try to be the best, I'm like working hard.
So what, next week, we're going to jump off?
Next week, 2nd of April, we're going to be at Jump Off, you know, Jump Off UK, at the Scala Centre in King's Cross. Make sure you're there, you know. People, you have to show up, man, because that's going to be the bomb, man. Hopefully, one day when we get better, you might see us in the future Jump Off, probably the JJs and a few of our other crew might perform, you know, for a 10 bag prize.
Don't think about it, just move your feet. Baby girl, move your feet. Watch the girl, just do like me. Baby girl, do like me. Don't think about it, just move your feet. Baby girl, move your feet. Baby girl, you're holding back. I love your movement. I just wanna see you free. Move it till the morning. Move it till next evening. Baby, I will set you free. And they want me to do. Ooh.
Yo, yo, yo. So JJ, right here, right now. Tell the people who you are.
JJ, aka Jerome Flyboy. Sure, sure.
Is it not? And how old are you, JJ?
19.
And why did you get into dancing? Like, what's your inspiration?
I don't know why I got into dancing. To be fair, I think I was just an excited little boy, a lot of energy. When I first started, that was crap. I thought I was good in it, so I just kept at it, and now I am good.
Like, what experience do you have in dancing? Like, what kind of skills do you think you got? Like,
popping, locking, waving, contemporary, anything. I don't care. Give me a challenge, I'll do it. In it. Danced all over the world: Cyprus, LA, Miami, Florida, Jamaica, Royal Albert Hall, London, O2.
Jeez.
Danced everywhere.
Right, man. So if you plan to take dancing as a full-time career, then one day.
Dancing is a career. It's always been a career. Whether you get paid a lot at it, it's still a career. That's what I see it anyway.
Yeah, what message do you want to shout out to the fans? What do you want to say to the fans, like?
Shout out to the fans. Obviously, you got haters. But they're just haters, innit? They're just talking because they're not making money. That's it, really. I know I make money, so I don't care. Like, you can hate me, but I make money.
Yeah, man. It's money fly boy right up in here, you know?
Sure. Oh, yeah. Shout out to all the girls that support. Because I know there's a lot of girls that support. Love, obviously. Next video, I might give out the pin, so stay posted.
Alright, don't know. We out here. Yo, so we the JJ's here. This is our lifestyle. Like, walking, basically. This is what we do. And, like, obviously, we're gonna find another location, hopefully. Like, find a dancing. Hopefully, if we're walking here, JJ might have to find a chick. Like, you look, definitely have to see JJ move a girl on the road, you know. Like, basically.
That's not what I'm like.
Like, this guy, like, he's gassed. That's what he's like, for real. He's a ladies' man.
Don't be fooled.
Man, you look at the boy, man. Look like Spectacular from Pretty Ricky.
Are you trying to mock him? See the way that guy dancing with that chair. Like, you're playing it. I should beat you up. That's Spectacular.
Alright, call him.
But while we're here, yeah, if any of you've got any ideas for tattoos, I want to get a tattoo. I don't know, his sleeve, a chest tattoo, a neck tattoo, what is it?
Yo, man, I think you should get a dragon, you know?
A dragon?
Yeah.
Where?
On your left arm, or your right arm. Like a Chinese dragon, squiggly.
Nah, man, loud dragon.
Yeah, man, I think that looks nice.
I want a scripture, something that's meaningful, but I want to get the ideas from the fans, you know? Hold on.
The way our says we've reached the climax. We're together, now we're undone. We'll commit, so we choose to run away. Do we separate? Oh, don't wanna give in, so we both gave up. Can't take it back, it's too late, we reached the climax. Somehow, feet off the ground. Love is the cloud that keeps raining down. Where are you now when I need? We're undone. We'll commit, so we choose to run away. Do we separate? Too much. We made up. The way our says we've reached the climax. We're together, now we're undone. We'll commit, so we choose to run away. Do we separate? feet off the ground. Love is the cloud that keeps raining down. Where are you now when I need you around? I'm on my knees, but it seems we're going nowhere fast. We've reached a climax. We're together, now we're undone. We'll commit, so we choose to run away. Gave my best, it wasn't enough.
Yo, right now, yeah, JJ's on the road here, yeah, like he's gonna, he sees a chick up there that he likes.
I never. Flying, you know.
No, he sees a chick up there, I think I see her, you know. Like, what's she rocking? Like, obviously, I'm not trying to bait up her face and shit, so I'm just gonna, like, film her for coming from afar. You can't really see her face and that, but. Obviously, we're not pedophile.
You're mad, you know. I'm not trying to move to her, he's lying.
But I'm trying to move to that chick, you know.
Okay, how can I try to move to her? From all the way over here, you know. All the way over here, he thinks I'm moving to her. But there's your chick behind you.
All my days, he did not just say that. He just said, my man just told me he saw my chick coming from afar. Yeah. From about the thing, man. In about the house. Yo, JJ, man, I reckon you can rock that, you know.
Don't.
I reckon you could rock that. Bam, like, you feel good. Like, obviously, do you people want to see JJ move a girl on video? Now, come on, man. But I won't even film the conversation. Go on, JJ. Like, obviously, I'm going to find out if he's going to do this thing. Obviously, I'm going to think from afar. But, like, I want to see if JJ's got the move. Like, basically. I don't usually do this, but JJ is doing it right now. Jeez! Yo, JJ, my man, get it in! Obviously. Fam, you wanna know how we do, yeah? Like, this is Man Like School for TV. And JJ is walking, like, talking, like, he's walking and talking with a girl right now. Like, if he gets digits, we're gonna find out. Like, I don't know if I'm gonna film the whole conversation, but they're walking and they're talking together, so. Like, obviously, they're walking bare far, yeah, and they're leaving me, so. Obviously, I'm trying to get a good clean out. But JJ's moving her. Alright, you know what, yeah? Obviously, because I can't record the whole thing, basically what I'm going to do, yeah, is I'm going to show you a to be continued, because JJ is going to come back and tell me, like, what happened in it. To be continued.